So he did the exact same thing last week. It just seems kind of strange.
I was going to tell you earlier that me and Brent got this set up.
You can do whatever you want, but I don't want any part of this.
Here's my cell. Why don't you step into those fitting rooms and take a few pictures for me? Take some sexy pictures. I'll let you go home early.
I don't really want to leave that bad.
Hey, Rose.
Hey.
You mentioned last month that you wanted to add some cell shifts to your schedule. You still interested?
Absolutely.
I knew you'd like this.
Here are your tickets.
Thank you.
Customers want to see the newest stuff, not last week's merch.
Okay, well, I'm working as fast as I can. I'll bring it out once I'm done.
Well, if I don't meet my sales goals today, then I'm blaming it on you.
Either you start treating Abigail nicer, or you can work someplace else.
You know what? Maybe you could open a store account.
You can just put it all back today. But when I figure out my finances, I'm coming to see you, Sean. You're so helpful.
Yeah.